going to do is we're going to cook things in an oven, in a barbecue, and in a smoker. How many times do you get to see the difference between the two? How many times do you get to see in a show or when somebody's teaching you the different versions of, you know, spare ribs, trimmed spare ribs, not trimmed, baby back ribs, short ribs? I think this is really cool to be able to see this and understand everything.